The Nokia Lumia 920 is a smartphone positively packed with goodies. As well as all the usual smartphone features of a high-resolution screen and fast processor, it also has NFC, wireless charging, and it's the world's first smartphone to feature an optically stabilized camera. What does that mean? Well, it means the whole camera assembly floats on a motorized mechanism that allows the camera to counteract the shake of your hand on body, which in turn means the shutter can be held open for longer, allowing more light in. The result is brighter, sharper, more colourful and blur-free nighttime shots, and the tech really does work. Pitting the Lumia 920 against the iPhone 5, which itself has a very good camera, the difference in nighttime picture quality is, well, as clear as day. While the iPhone 5 photo is dark and grainy, the Lumia 920 is brighter, sharper and much less grainy. Looking around the rest of the phone, Nokia doesn't get too much wrong. The design is lovely with a high quality look and finish, though it's only the black model that's available with a matte finish. All the others are glossy, which means they do show up scratches and fingerprints and are a bit slippery. The screen though is superb. It's high resolution, colourful, has great viewing angles, and although fairly large at 4.7 inches across, it's not a complete monster, which is more than can be said of the phone overall. At 185 grams, it's surprisingly heavy for its size and is about 60% heavier than an iPhone 5, though we didn't find it too much of a problem to handle. You may also be concerned that you don't get expandable storage and nor can you swap out the battery, but you can readily find the phone with 32GB of inbuilt storage, which should be enough for most people. Looking at the phone's interface, it runs Microsoft's new Windows Phone 8 operating system, which is bright, bold and pleasingly fast. It doesn't have quite the range of apps as iPhone or Android, for instance there's no official Spotify app, but this range should expand rapidly. Plus, Nokia has added some great apps of its own. Nokia Maps is an excellent mapping tool offering very good map and satellite style views, as well as public transport and traffic modes too. Then there's Nokia Drive, which has an easy to use car navigation interface. Nokia Music is also excellent, as well as offering a typical music download store, it also has a feature called Mix Radio. This lets you select 1 hour long playlists of free music that can be downloaded for playing offline. You can keep the mixes for as long as you want and the selection of playlists is pretty comprehensive. It really is a great way to quickly load up your phone with music while on the move. So all told, the Nokia Lumia 920 is a cracking phone that offers a bundle of features and a slick interface. It's not quite perfect, but its combination of features is definitely enough to put it right up there with the best.